See the bed do the bounce, KKKO. I'ma make you wine, KKKO. Or a bucky ball go down, KKKO.
This is not your first time being in Adamawa Celebrities Award. So how has it been so far?
It has been a wonderful experience. And to be candid, the CEO is really doing a great job in Adamawa's stead, because he's more of like uplifting the upcoming artists and encouraging them to push on their dreams no matter what comes their way, and also to make the entertainment industry go somewhere it's supposed to be.
What are your expectations today?
Okay, I look forward to a good event. I can see that my boy has really put in a lot of effort here, so I believe everything is going to come out amazing.
That's a very good one. So on a last note, tell us, how will you rate Adamawa Entertainment? If I scale from 1 to 10, what would be your rating?
Hope you flog me.
No, I'm not going to do that.
Four.
Oh my God. She just broke my heart. Ladies and gentlemen, don't go nowhere. Hook Up TV is still in the building. Bros, you long ago?
I know.
All right, we actually, you know, we're meant to understand that you were actually nominated for an award. Can you just tell us a little bit about the awards now?
Okay, yeah. ADEA Entertainment Award, I think, is the first of its kind. And I was opportunity to be nominated for the best video director of the year.
Yeah, that's a very good one. Actually, coming from Adamawa State, it's a very good one. I'm meant to understand that you're actually nominated for today's award.
Sure, I am.
So what are your expectations?
Well, I expect a good outcome at the end of the day. I expect to be the winner as well. Yeah, and I wish Adamawa Celebrities a wonderful time also.
That's a very good one. So on a last note, what will you tell Adamawa Celebrities for actually organizing this award?
I would say kudos to the team of Adamawa Celebrities. We expect more next time, and we ask that the next one will be a mind-blowing session too as well.
Thank That's you. A very good one, so we hope you enjoy the rest of the evening. Of course, wish you all the best.
Hardly do we have things like this around here, so when people come together and put up so much hard work to bring together an event like this, it is a commendable feat. It is worth commending, and I commend them. I pray for them that things get much better, things improve to the standard that we can also compete with other places. At least we can reach the benchmark. As it is everywhere else in the world.